anyone who's lived in the city has heard Pete's rich voice on the radio, where he's been fixture for 40 years. Pete was one of the original architects of the FM rock hit in the 60s, and his long-running show, Mixed Bag, is still heard on WFUV. He was also a proud member of the World Hungry Year, the organization co-founded by Harry Chapin. So please welcome Pete Fornatale.
Thank you, Ron. Good evening, everyone. And for one night only, welcome to Occupy the Paley Center for the Media. Just a few admonitions. No tents, please. No lending library. And for God's sake, please, no drums. I thought of three quotes that I thought would be relevant for all of us this evening. The first one goes back to my earliest days on FM radio in the 60s. It was a lyric written by Stephen Stills about a completely different kind of protest happening back in Los Angeles in the mid-60s. And the line is, "There's something happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear." Well, tonight, this documentary will bring what is happening into here, what is happening here, into clearer focus than I think any of us have experienced up to this point. The second one is from the philosopher Arthur Schopenhauer, of all people. I don't often quote Arthur on my radio show, but I'll make an exception tonight. He said, "All truth passes through three stages. First, it is ridiculed. Second, it is violently opposed. Third, it is accepted as being self-evident." I think we're on number two, moving towards number three. We'll see about that. It's not up to yourself. I was talking earlier to one of the panelists about our respective Jesuit educations, so that will explain this last quote that I have for you. I'm very well versed in parables, and according to dictionary.com, don't use Merriman anymore, it's now dictionary.com, a parable is a short allegorical story designed to illustrate or teach some truth or lesson. Well, here is that parable for this evening. And though it tends to be on the light side, I think what it has to say points directly at what is wrong with our society at large and with all of the individual pieces that make it up, whether it's sports, television, media,